Ha 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 ha! Ooh. Hi, everyone. I'm Robert Rivest. I just wanted to share some laughter with you this afternoon. I, too, am in quarantine. We have two adults, two teens, two dogs, two cats, and right now the house is too busy for me to laugh inside. So I'm laughing here in the garage, in my car. I want you to know wherever I am, I'm sending you light, love, and healing energy. I want you to know that as difficult as this time on earth may be, we can get through it. We can. You've heard, you know, one day at a time. Let's do one moment at a time, one breath at a time. Let's make it to this breath and the next breath. And let's find the joy in whatever we can. Every moment we can find a little bit of joy. The way the sun comes through the window, the way the flowers are blooming. Every little moment of joy that you can find, let it bloom inside your mind and heart. And know that you are of great worth on this planet Earth. It's Earth Day today. We celebrate the Earth, and I want to celebrate you too. You are of great value. You are very important to us. I love you. Take great care of yourself. And when you don't be too hard on yourself. Start over. We make a mistake, we start over. We fall off the horse, we get back on. We get knocked down, we pick ourselves up. We do the best we can, moment to moment, breath by breath. My mission is to cultivate peace, love, laughter, and joy, and then share it with everyone I can. I'm happy that I was able to share this with you today. I'd love to hear from you in the comments. Much love. Bye.